New this morning, a McDonald's near Hewlin Mall turned into a crime scene overnight when two employees got into a fight. Officers tell us an employee stabbed the other and then took off. He was arrested a short time later. The victim is expected to recover. No word yet what the two were fighting about.